In Gulfport, a man who was facing a murder trial for allegedly killing his father has been found dead. The Sun Herald reports 36-year-old John Anderson was found on Monday and was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. John was accused of stabbing his father, Thomas Anderson, back in January of 2021. Authorities say he was out on bond and awaiting trial.